In this video, we are going to talk about top 10 video games for Xbox One. So before starting this video, please like this video, and subscribe to this channel for our future updates. Although the latest Xbox generation has arrived, its backward compatibility ensures that trying out the best Xbox One games is a great time. The Xbox One has something worth playing, whether you're trying to put your thumbs through their paces, or just fall into a game to hide from the real world for a while. They range from long, intense, big-budget epics to indie fare that is tiny, quirky, creative. The best Xbox One games cater to a range of tastes, from more recent titles such as Doom Eternal to time-tested classics such as The Witcher 3, Wild Hunt. Better still, you can download hundreds of different Xbox One, Xbox 360 and original Xbox titles for a $10 per month subscription fee thanks to the Xbox Game Pass Ultimate. The Xbox Series 10, the next generation Xbox from Microsoft, will also work with every game on this list. Sometime before the end of 2020, this amazingly powerful console will be released. No matter what mood you are in to play, here are some of the best Xbox One games you can play right now. Also, consider one of the finest PS4 and Xbox One external hard drives if you find yourself running low on storage space for more play. Here are the top 10 video games for Xbox One. Before we begin, why don't you hit the subscribe button and the bell notification icon so that you never miss any of our videos. Let's begin. Number 10. Cuphead. With a stunning hand-drawn art style influenced by 1930s cartoons, Cuphead marries brutal 2D platforming, resulting in a kit that is adorable and demanding in equal parts. Inventive, punishing boss battles are characterized by this captivating bullet hell side-scroller, complemented by a handful of platforming stages, all of which you can experience either solo or with a pal. Bring a pal, if you can. It's a hard game, no matter what, but it can be completely brutal on your own. At times, Cuphead may make you want to throw your controller, but overcoming any unforgiving experience offers some of the most satisfaction from any action game you can find. For people who can handle a challenge, it's easily one of the best Xbox One games, not to mention one of the most eye-catching titles in recent years, period. Number 9. Forza Horizon 4. Forza Horizon 4 is the pinnacle of the beloved arcade racing series of Playground games, setting players loose in a huge, stunningly true-to-life rendition of Great Britain that is full of fun stuff to do. Horizon 4 offers a shared online environment that populates your game world with real players and introduces dynamic seasons, meaning that as the seasons change each week, you will have to modify your racing strategy for summer, fall, winter and spring. But the real draw of Horizon 4, as with any Horizon game, is just how awesome it feels to drive, whether you're executing crazy stunt jumps or playing with your online buddies in competitive races. All about Forza Horizon 4 is a love letter to automotive culture and the drivers who love it, from its beautiful range of vehicles and its madcap battle royale mode to its complex world map. Number 8. Red Dead Redemption 2. Red Dead Redemption 2 raises the bar for action games in the open world, setting you loose in a beautiful, immersive Wild West version in which everything is interactive and all your actions matter. Red Dead 2 places you in charge of the compelling, complex Arthur Morgan, a prequel to the original game, who always has to choose between doing the right thing and remaining loyal to his gang. While the game progresses, you'll see more and more Red Dead Salvation links, most of which make the story of the original game much more resonant. Red Dead Redemption 2 is a once-in-a-generation experience, and undoubtedly one of the best Xbox One games available, from its extremely cinematic narrative and jaw-dropping visuals, particularly on Xbox One X, to a vast, varied game world that allows you to fish, ride horses and participate in epic Western shootouts. Number 7. Mortal Kombat 11. Mortal Kombat 11, packing loads of spine-ripping content for casual and competitive combatants alike, is the largest, bloodiest and strongest Mortal Kombat game yet. The epic story mode of the game celebrates the history and present of the series through a delightfully off-the-wall time travel adventure. The spinning towers of time deliver an ever-fresh collection of challenges, and the crypt is a frenzy of fan service packed with neat unlockables. The new custom variation system of Mortal Kombat 11 allows you to create a completely unique version of characters such as Liu Kang, Cassie Cage and Scorpion, from their costumes and pieces of gear to their individual moves. But most notably, Mortal Kombat 11 is simply a great fighting game, with the series' most balanced, satisfying gameplay mechanics yet seen and excellent online netcode to take on the globe. Truly, test your might. Number 6. Star Wars Jedi, Fallen Order. Finally, we've got a wonderful new Star Wars single-player title. Star Wars Jedi, Fallen Order is a delightful, inspired mashup of great AAA game concepts, combining Uncharted's cinematic flair, Dark Souls' intentional and deep combat, and Metroid Prime's exploration and puzzles into a single epic Star Wars game. The gameplay remains tight and challenging, whether you're navigating dangerous worlds or fighting with the Empire's powers. Also, fans of the recent Disney Star Wars canon will be delighted to know that the Jedi Purge sheds some light on the Fallen Order. Set between the events of Episode 3 and IV, Fallen Order casts you as Jedi Purge survivor Cal Kestis, who, in one of the most convincing Star Wars game narratives we've seen in years, must relearn the Force and fight the Empire. Number 5. Untitled Goose Game. One of the best Xbox One games also happens to be the viral indie feeling of the century. The Untitled Goose Game is a game about manipulating an inconsiderate, loud honking goose to be as obnoxious as possible. The setup of the gameplay is extremely easy. You can switch about, catch one item at a time and honk at unsuspecting townsfolk. That's all there really is to it, but as it goes, the game ramps up in difficulty, beginning with filtering small objects and working your way up to destroying full landmarks. Goose Game is backed by some surprisingly good stealth gameplay that challenges you to strategically cause mayhem, while prancing around a small town and stealing stuff, causing messes and just being a general jerk is amusing on its own. Number 4. Battletoads. Maybe you were one of the few stalwart who beat back in the day the initial Battletoads, but more likely, it was too difficult for the colorful, zany platformer and you had to give up or cheat your way to victory. You now have a second chance to conquer this cult classic, thanks to the Battletoads remake on the Xbox One. You'll take control of three, well, combat toads in Battletoads, who need to run, fight and ride their way to victory, taking out a number of colorful enemies along the way. In Battletoads, the trademark difficulty and strange sense of humor are still intact, but this time around, the game is much prettier, featuring an art style that makes it look like a living cartoon. This time around, it's not actually any simpler, but it does offer a far more welcoming facade, and you can play the game with a friend as before, which should give you a better chance of surviving. Number 3. Sekiro: Shadows Die Twice. Ready for a true challenge? The new brutal action RPG from Dark Souls creator From Software is Sekiro: Shadows Die Twice, forcing you to hack your way carefully through a mythological version of 16th century Japan full of monstrous enemies looking to destroy you. With its sense of versatility, Sekiro stands out from the Dark Souls formula, as you can grapple hook from ledge to ledge and move between stances to catch your opponent off guard. As there is no real way to grind for better stats, Sekiro is already being hailed as one of the best and hardest Software games yet, only your talent can get you through. Even, there are ways to minimize the difficulty of the game by carefully studying your surroundings and handling your small skill set smartly. Sekiro isn't impossible, at first glance, it just seems that way. Number 2. Gears 5. In Microsoft's enduring third-person shooter series, Gears 5 is the biggest and most beautiful entry yet, and one of the best Xbox One games yet. Gears 5's ambitious campaign blends in vehicular open-world exploration to accompany the most rewarding and complex cover shooting the series has seen yet, focusing this time on Kate Diaz and her search to understand her locust roots. Comprehensive multiplayer content is also available, including the arcade pickup and play mode, a full competitive package, a redesigned horde experience with character-specific skills and a tense escape co-op mode. With striking, vibrant worlds that pop on the Xbox One S and Xbox One X alike, it's also the best-looking Gears game yet. Number 1. Doom Eternal. About the 2016 Doom reboot, Doom Eternal takes all great and cranks it to 11. Thanks to a sandbox of arms and abilities that allow you to create a ballet of beautiful violence at any encounter, the game's adrenaline-pumping first-person shooting action is more complex and fluid than ever. Slaying demons around a demon-infested earth is a blood-soaked blast thanks to new capabilities, such as the flamethrower and all-powerful blood punch, and new platforming moves, such as the double jump and air dash. Add loads of secrets and collectibles, and completely stunning graphics and level design, into a satisfying progression scheme, and Doom Eternal is one of the best shooters in years. It's a cathartic, rewarding experience, with a better-than-must-be story and an amazing sense of atmosphere. It's easily one of the best games on the Xbox One in a while. What do you think of our list? Which of the above game you like the most? Let us know in the comment section below. If you enjoy this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications before you go. Thanks for watching.